one on our hands.
Right hand to the midsection. Boyd hanging on with that claw. The bullet finally breaks free. And Jonathan Boyd picking up that strange chant that he has. The bullet catches him outside the ring. A good old American right hand haymaker, and then he goes with a sleeper hold. The bullet has the sleeper hold on Jonathan Boyd. The bullet is putting... wait a minute. Mike Golden in there. The referee has called for the bell. The referee has called for the bell, and the bullet is wreaking havoc. Now here comes Dr. Tom Pritchard. They've got the bullet trapped. They've got the bullet in a lot of trouble now as they're all three on at one time. The referee has been knocked to one side, and now Scott Armstrong trying to battle his way into the ring. And wait a minute, who's this? We got here. Brother, he talked about a Rambo kind of character. We've got one here. And he is clearing the ring. Mike Golden catches it again. He got hooked up that time, and beautiful drop kick. Another drop kick. And wait a second. Wait a second. That's Steve Armstrong. Steve Armstrong has just hit the ring. Steve and Scott Armstrong, and they caught him with a super kick. He caught him with a super kick. And wait a second here. They have got Pritchard stretched out. And so the bullet has maintained his Alabama heavyweight championship. They're getting Pritchard out of the ring. Steve and Scott Armstrong coming to the aid of the bullet.
Wild, wild action there as just about everybody gets into the ring. Tag team match.